We never knew that there was an entire coast of Mexico that was filled with uses, Negro, Black folk, African descendants. It was nothing but love from the moment we hit the border. Everyone was inclusive. It's like we were part of the long-lost family. We were invited into people's homes. We were invited to the barbecue. We were taught the lingo.
De la verga.
De la verga.
Yeah. You already know. We had a magnificent time. This is the part of travel that we always look forward to.